November 15th, 2012, 6 p.m. This article, alleged, is from November 12th. I am unable to enunciate clearly, so I'm going to do a lot of silent scrolling, and y'all pause and read, please. Gizmodo links, I will not show you, because at the bottom of their page, I'm not going to try to defeat that with fair use. I don't know what their contests are, but I'll give you the links, or give you the link to this page, and you can find them. Main thing here is, at the moment, this two articles really tore into McAfee. And because of that, I'm going to borrow some words from someone who speaks very clearly. I hope she does not mind.
I'm always suspicious when I see the mainstream media, who are nothing but propaganda mouthpieces for the power elite, taking a certain angle in a story and really trying to discredit someone, especially someone like George Lucas. And, you know, now when we start thinking about that George Lucas is just sold Lucasfilms to Disney, I'm wondering whether there's a little bit more to this story that we're not really seeing.
So let's come back to here. What else are we not seeing? George, or Mr. McAfee's drug manufacturing company. That company, Quorum X, however you say it, QUORUMEX.com. First page. Okay, zero in. Where it's maybe a little bit easier to read. I'll give you the link rather than make this a long video. but I think it's important. This page, going to negative bacteria superbug threat. Negative bacteria. Superbug threat. Resistant infections. When you click on what is this threat, you get a page not found, which is why I'm making this video. I want to get this out there before more of it is scrubbed. The Indian superbug, worse than we knew. September 14th. Claim fair usage, non-profit. None of my videos are for profit, for educational purposes only. Let's come back to curumx.com. The bugs gotta sense each other to move on. I'm not gonna claim to be any kind of scientist or any kind of MD or any initials after my name. Any initials I had have long expired. Remember, earlier it said worldwide.
George Lucas. Taking a certain angle in a story and really trying to discredit someone, especially someone like George Lucas. And, you know, now when we start thinking about that George Lucas has just sold Lucasfilms to Disney, I'm wondering whether there's a little bit more to this story that we're not really seeing.
What's the rest of the story? I have a feeling this man is not going into hiding, like going into a DUMB for the end of the world scenario or war or whatever. And I don't know anything. But I think there's more to this than what is being said here by Gizmodo. I think McAfee went after the ultimate virus, one going after humans and not just computers. Whether that's true or not, I don't know. Again, all of this, I claim fair usage under copyright. Thank you for looking. Your comments would be appreciated. Have a great day. Bye-bye.